Hey guys, it's Cameron from Desert FC, and this is rock crawling competition number 3 of North versus South Southern Utah Comp Series. This is a raffle put on by Luke Gibson from Scumbag RC. Had a really big turnout of a lot of people, and we're going to get into my two runs for Class 2 here. I want to thank Alec from High Noon Hobby for recording my run for me. Now this course, I did decent in the beginning, but made some pretty big mistakes. These courses definitely challenged us. You'll see in course number 2, I did a lot better. I had taken off my front bumper for better approach angle. That was gate 2, got through that one pretty clean. Now in this comp series, I've been running my Desert RC Coyote chassis in each series of comp. And so far, I'm really happy with my design and what it's able to do. Pretty nasty side hill right here. This bonus right here, the gate on the left side was about an inch inward from the gate marker. Pink chalk had been used on these rocks, and it was really hard to see when the cones had to be placed back in the same position. So a lot of the time, the gates weren't exactly the same width each time. Just barely tagging that one on the way through. I spent a lot of time on this gate. I'm surprised it didn't just walk right up this. I'm running a 12.3 inch wheelbase. I had to bump this spot to get it through. And I spent a good, what felt like a minute on this one obstacle. I may have been a little bit too relaxed on this course.
Should be what, about 2 minutes left?
Yep. One thing I forgot to mention was the location. This was at Three Peaks in Cedar City, Utah. Awesome place for rock crawling. During this weekend at the same time, Saturday, there's also the full-size Wee Rock competition going on for the full-size rock buggies. Now, this bonus tripped up a lot of people. I saw a different line than most. You just had to get it just right to get it up and over. I came back to this obstacle after I ran this course and got through it clean, but you had to hit it at a pretty harsh angle, but enough, squared up to it enough so that you get the front wheels up and over. Got stuck on this obstacle as a result of my front bumper. That's gate number 10. DNF'd. Just ran out of time. I was messing around a little bit afterwards. Couldn't get this section on camera, but shortly after I stopped recording this, I was able to get through this little crack between these two rocks. Really awesome line. Here we go, jumping into course 2, class 2. This one a lot smoother than my first run. And Zach from Hobby Drop recorded this run for me. Thanks, dude. And as you can see on this course, I took off my front bumper after having issues with my front bumper on the other course. At my tipping point there, was just barely able to back out of it without flipping over.
Nice.
Now this bonus didn't look that hard, but it's the drop after the bonus gate that gets you. You just gotta shoot off the edge and just hope that you land on your wheels. This is one of those situations where I had to take a rollover, unfortunately. So one thing about the bug body, when it turtles over, you're kind of stuck. Really fun course. Well, that's it. Those are my two runs. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.